the world can seem to help you. But never fear, I've found a vice to make each rotten day seem nice. So listen close to this advice to help you make it through. All you need is a cup of tea to soothe all your anxiety. A nice hot teapot of Earl Grey will help your depression for a day. Most nights you feel so sad and wrong. Fix up a cup of Lapsang Souchong. So put on the kettle and you'll agree the way to survive the world is tea. The days when you're not feeling strong, grab yourself a cup of oolong. For bridges that you can't get across, put up your feet with a smooth rooibos. For when your head's filled with confusion, have a lemon and ginger infusion. Be it Twinings, Lipton or Tetley, the one good constant here is tea. So when you feel that trouble is brewing, that's also what your tea should be doing. It could be matcha, peppermint, hibiscus, Darjeeling, green or Tulsi, whatever you're feeling. If strong black coffee just ain't your style, sit back, relax with some chamomile. If it's something exotic that you want to try, embrace the spices of a milky chai. If you're sat there feeling like your life's a sham, brighten your day with strong Assam. It's a wonderful life. It is the key. It's healthy, delicious, and gluten-free. Be it one cup, two cups, or even three, the best thing in the world.